please. So these are our two other partners, Vishu Sharma and Parth Sharma. So thank you so much. Vishal, oh there you go, now just see. Parth, Vishal, Praveen, Zaheer. Aap tarun apne liye t-shirt hi banwaye.
Page just.
नहीं मितेश भाई लोग मेरे पास आए थे फ़ोन भी आया था तो मुझे बताया जैक भाई भी हैं और अन्ना वन्ना जी भी हैं सब हैं तो मैंने भी वही सोचा जब जैक भाई बोल रहे थे कि हमारे जब हम लोग जब बचपन में खेल रहे थे मोहल्ले की टीमें होती थी बॉल बॉल का मैच होता था तो मैं कहीं से इस संस्था से जुड़ना ज़रूरी है और एफ सी बी से जुड़ना ज़रूरी है तो मैं बिल्कुल जुड़ना चाहूँगा.
Excellent, and we are very happy that you are here. Thank you so much for being here.
Because you are carrying a country sometimes, and you are carrying your players, so the pressure is there. So pressure is good, because if there is no pressure, then the play won't be good enough.
Yeah, well, some crumble and some fly. So he flies with the pressure.
Forget, because you like to roll your arm, because definitely, because sometimes when you are there, you don't think about all your. Past test cricketer and everything, when you go even a softball match happening, so involved and ball and back, because that's a game. End of the day, it's wow professional it is. It's end of the day, it's a game and you want to enjoy the game. So definitely I will bowl and much as can I can teach them, I teach whatever experience I gone through in my life and I can give them and hopefully they will also enjoy.
सुना इन दिग्गजों को और ये जो नॉर्मल कन्वेंशनल प्रोफेशनल क्रिकेट जिस तरह से खेला जाता है वो एक उसी तरह का एक फॉर्मेट है लेकिन यहाँ पे आम जनता को आम लोगों को खेलने का मौका मिलेगा. एज दिस फॉर्मेट इज़ वेरी डिफरेंट एंड यूनिक वी वेर वेरी वेरी एक्साइटेड टू यू नो पार्टनर विद देम एंड हेंस वी आर नाउ द ऑफिशियल ब्रॉडकास्टर. And to tell you about D-Sport, we are a Discovery Group channel. We bring, you know, a lot of premium sports from across the world. We have got close to around 4,000 hours of live content. And both, the telecast happens both on standard and you know, high definition. We are available across the country on all the cable networks across the country. We are also available on all the DTH platforms, and even on the newer, you know, mode of distribution, which is the OTT. We are available on Jio TV. We are available on Airtel, Videocon, Vodafone, all across on Yap TV and on the Tata Sky Mobile as well. So. This gives a good opportunity for all the people who are participating in the tournament to become a household name at time maybe, you know, because we will give them the exposure to come on TV, and people who are playing this league will definitely become big stars, that we hope, and we will do our best to promote it, you know, in a big way, and with all the you know, dignitaries here and iconic and legends who are sitting on the dais, and the promoters here who have conceived this idea. I think we will try our level best to take it to the next level and make it a unique and a big property. Thank you.
On behalf of Ferit Cricket Bash, so ladies and gentlemen, it's indeed a pleasure to have you all here at the launch of Ferit Cricket Bash, the league that came into existence to set high standards and celebrate the passion of cricket across diverse age groups and geographies. Our vision has been to enable every cricketer pursue this sport beyond their school, college, academy or club and relive their chemistry with cricket. We created this platform envisioning the adrenaline rush that a cricketer derives by being on the field and performing in front of cheering crowd. Being a state level cricketer myself, I often felt that how I was losing touch with the sport that once meant everything to me. only because I had to shift my professional games. To be honest, the longing to be in the ground and my bat and those bright floodlights never really left me. This is when I decided to create this platform for each and every cricketer who could never have enough of it. I'm thankful to my partners, Mr. Sunil Shetty, Mr. Zaheer Khan, Mr. Mitesh Sharma, for not taking too long to align with me on this mission. And here we are. We stand together as a wonderful team and all set to present to you a one-of-its-kind gaming experience in the nation's favorite sport, that's cricket. I would also like to mention Mr. Karan Mehta for his thorough involvement in each and every level in creating FCB. Where is he? So now for a quick brief on the format. The FCB League will be conducted in three phases across 22 cities in India. The first phase would involve registrations and trials, following which our coaches would be selecting the next best lot for phase two, during which we will be conducting three-day cricket clinics, which would allow these players the one-on-one interactive sessions with the coaches and mentors to identify and hone their skills. This phase would conclude with selection of 16 teams and 14 players each who would further compete for the FCB trophy in phase 3. Further, top 16 players of the league would fly down to Australia to play as champions of FCB League, which we'll be announcing soon. I would once again like to thank my partners along with my franchise owners, sponsors, coaches, media and channel partners. My special thanks to our digital media partner Mango Data team, Deepak and Santosh Bhai. Thank you. And most importantly, our upcoming Ziddi cricketers, thank you for helping us to create this platform. Summing it up here, I would now like to request one of my partners to shed some light and share his viewpoint on FCB. An incredible cricketer he is, enthusiast, and one of the most fit person I've ever come across in my life so far, Mr. Sunil Shetty, our own Anna. Thanks everyone for your time and